There are lots of reasons to start working on your resume. You might be looking for a new job. Perhaps the college or technical school you want to attend asks you to include a resume in your application. Or maybe you want to be prepared in case you see an interesting internship opportunity. No matter what your reason may be for creating a resume, this brief summary of your experience and education is a valuable resource. In this lesson, you will use a template to begin working on your resume. A template is a sample document that has some elements in place, with spaces to fill in other details. Templates save time and help your documents look more professional. As you complete this lesson, you will select a template and rename it. Type your personal details in the template, including your contact information, experience, and education. And organize the layout of the document. This lesson uses Google Docs, but you could apply these skills and concepts in any word processing application. By the end of this lesson, you will have completed the first draft of your resume, and you will have learned the digital skills you need to finalize and share your document. To start, sign into your Google account, open a new tab in your browser, and navigate to google.com. If you are not signed in, do so now. If you do not have a Google account, pause the video and create one. Next, open Google Drive. Then, open the template gallery in Google Docs. Use the menu to create a new document from a template. Scroll to the section of resume templates. Then, move on to the next video to explore the resume templates. Now, it's your turn. Log in to your Google account. Open Google Drive. And create a new document from a template.